Haunted Mansion official trailer. Let's go.
Wait!
I should warn you, before you step inside the house, this could change the course of your entire life.
I'm not afraid of a couple ghosts.
What a sick line to start with.
Because I said to you in the last trailer reaction that why are they still there? So are they trapped there?
Who?
Like, why is Rosario still there? Why is the character still there?
She's a ghost.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't know.
It's like, oh yeah, we know it's haunted.
Yeah, but I don't fully understand who the characters are, what their motivations are, but the tone intrigues me.
You say that now.
Hey, it's coming.
Brian Daggers. Is unhinged.
Axes it.
These ghosts definitely don't want to leave.
Death lurks around every corner. God, give us a break. There's so many bad people in the world. Haunt them.
Amen.
I do like surprises.
Is anybody else seeing this?
I like they still do, like, from the studio that brought you.
I'd say that.
Like, people don't know who Disney are. And
but it's interesting they pick Pirates of the Caribbean. Obviously, it, like, relates to, like,
Disney ride, into a movie. Like, it looks scary, but, like, in a fun way.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, and I hate scary.
Madame Leota.
Whether we like it or not. Or else we're stuck here for eternity.
Ooh. Okay, Doctor Strange.
When exorcism, we're in big trouble.
So they
take the ride.
They must all be guests. No, because they're not. Like, I'm just like, why are they going?
Yeah, like, who is Owen Wilson? Why is he some sort of priest kind of person? Who is Danny DeVito?
Why is Rosario like, if you come in, your life's going to change?
Yeah. I'm intrigued.
Yeah, that's good.
That's cool. It's like a Doom buggy.
No, it's like the ride.
Yeah, yeah, that's what it's called.
But there's always room for one more.
Jack Sparrow. What do you think all this water is?
Well, I'm confused because I thought they were ghosts. So how are they controlling elements?
I was just thinking, imagine if that was actually part of the Haunted Mansion ride.
There's just a massive
tidal wave. There's a massive, like, tidal wave. Like, everyone comes off soaked. That'd be sick.
Let us know in the comments what you think of the Haunted Mansion trailer so far.
Looks good to me.
It's like a Whomping Willow.
My friend was mugged.
He was tall. He had hair that was sticking out of a top hat.
Top hat.
Yes. Yeah.
So nice. A top hat.
You would pull a rabbit out of it, probably.
Eyes.
They were a bit sunken.
Deep sunken eyes.
Like a raccoon.
Beady eyes.
They set back.
A raccoon.
And he was smiling like, yeah, like that.
This kind of thing.
Exactly.
Is this the man who mugged you?
Wow. You just did that just now?
I feel hesitant to be this excited about a Disney film, but
yeah,
that looks fun. If you enjoyed our Haunted Mansion official trailer reaction, then why don't you check out this video? It's a good one. Also, if you want to give us a little bit more extra support and see some extra content, have a look at our Ko-fi page. It's beautiful, isn't it?
It'd be nice to have some more support.
We only started it last week, so check it out.
Thanks for watching.
Toodles.
Bye.